I am so very proud of our remarkable past, our exceptional present, and our shared transformative future.
The National League for Nursing has an obligation to provide relevant, advanced, competency-based programs built on documented research that is designed to achieve excellence in nursing education and practice. This is a perfect example of meeting that obligation for our members' schools, and nurse educators everywhere.
On behalf of Laerdal and the American Heart Association, and our alliance partnership with RQI Partner, this is an exciting day for our relationship with the NLN. It is almost 20 years since Laerdal and the NLN started their partnership with the Professor Pam Jeffries team modeling simulation in nurse education. Since then, there has been projects like the Simulation Innovation Resource Center and vSim for Nursing, the computer-based simulation suite that is integrated into the full nursing curriculum. Our shared commitment to the development of nurse competence and confidence resulted in the NLN supporting Professor Orman and her team's work on low-dose, high-frequency basic life support quality improvement. Who would have thought that this would have led us to what we're announcing here today? Dreams do come true.
Our first study was a multi-site design with over 600 nursing students. We studied curriculum dosing, the effect of monthly practice on nursing students' CPR psychomotor skills performance. We found in the seminal 2010 study that low dose, high frequency, 3-month cycles were optimal for knowledge and skill retention and eliminated skills decay for nursing students. Self-directed CPR skill practice on a mannequin with high fidelity feedback was a viable option for nursing students' frequent practice. Along with my co-authors in a current study we just completed of 475 nursing students, we looked at the effects of personalizing the amount of practice of students and using ever-advancing simulation technology for building high-quality resuscitation skills. What I didn't know when I began this work was that it would lead to a transformation in the standard of care in resuscitation for healthcare providers and ultimately the impact on saving lives.
Dr. Orman's studies had a strong influence on my decision to bring low-dose, high-frequency, self-directed BLS learning to Texas Health Dallas in my time there as Chief Nursing Officer. The AHA and Laerdal program that evolved from her work, which we now know as RQI, or Resuscitation Quality Improvement, was introduced in 2015, and we were proud to be one of the 6 early adopter hospitals. In our experience with RQI, we improved the clinical care delivery and communication during sudden cardiac arrest and increased survival rates from 38% to 60%, almost doubling survival. In the first year, we saved $250,000 by eliminating costs and expenses associated with traditional approaches.
The AHA and Laerdal RQI program was introduced about 6 years ago, followed by the formation of RQI Partners in 2018. Early results showed that the program would save approximately 10 lives per year per hospital. 2,400 hospitals have now adopted the RQI portfolio for their BLS, ALS, and PALS learning. More than 2 million nurses per year are enrolled in the programs. But most importantly, conservative estimates suggest that nurses participating in the programs have saved more than 20,000 additional lives. Yes. 20,000 lives saved by competent and confident nurses.
Dr. Orman, your research changed the face of healthcare forever, saved lives, and improves the clinician experience and confidence. As the chair of the NLN Foundation, it is always my intention that nursing students be prepared to enter the clinical practice with the life-saving competency that is achieved through the RQI program.
With great excitement today, I announce the advancement of the mission that we share with every member and every healthcare institution to achieve excellence in nursing. A landmark transformative quality improvement collaboration with RQI. an AHA and Laerdal company, and the NLN. With repetitive, easy access for students and faculty to an essential skill for saving lives of patients and individuals in the community, we offer with our partners the RQI program. With adoption of this innovative technology, your institution can play a pivotal, life-saving role. Together, we will help nursing programs prepare their nurses with resuscitation competence and maximize the life-saving ability of nurses and other healthcare providers.